forward and I'll show you the engine. It's pretty cloudy today here. I wish the sun was shining, but spring is right around the corner. I want to get close-ups of the car all the way around. And you also open the hood from this side. That's a downdraft carburetor and the fuel pump. It's solid steel heads. My son Michael is using the camera. While he's there, I'll get in and start it again so you can see how it starts and how it runs. The starter pedal is on the floor. From the front of the car, I'll show you my lights, the lights from the front of the car. The switch is on the steering wheel. That's the parking light up here. And the regular lights, are they both on? That's the dimmer switch. One turns off and the right one stays on. Demonstrate putting the top down for you. Hold on, Mike. The side curtains come off. And this is the lock here when you put the top down. Now it's locked down, ready to go. She's all set. Now I'll put the top back up and I'll put it away because I don't like to leave it out when the sun's not shining. Okay.